from New York City, weighing 239 pounds, the unpredictable Johnny Rodz. His partner from parts unknown, weight unknown, here is the Axe. And their opponent. Down the aisle by their manager, Captain Louis Albano, from Syracuse, New York, weighing 238 pounds, Mike Rotunda. And from Syracuse, New York, 240 pounds, Barry Windham.
Captain Lou, Captain Louis Albano, leading the former tag team champions back to the squared circle. And according to Albano, they will regain the title. The U.S. Express, they are something. Rotunda and Windham, two fine young gentlemen, both in and out of the squared circle.
They are determined to recapture that title when the chance is given to them. They are really fired up. They go in that ring always in the best of condition. Their work is better than ever as a team. They really are fired up, and I'll tell you, they are exciting to watch.
Indeed they are. And Lou Albano, the maker of some, I believe, 14 or 15 different tag team championship combinations, if anyone can lead them back to the title, it's the captain.
No one has had so many championship teams as Albano has. And Lou looks very happy there.
And the Axe, newcomer, really going to work on Rotunda. Off the rope, missing with the forearm, and right back. Leap frog right back at him. Oh, what a drop kick. Rotunda with a very nice maneuver. Oh, watch it. Captain Lou out there, and certainly Albano will let you have it. Mr. Albano from time to time has been accused, of course, of having more guts than brains, but whatever, he'll be there all the way till the end.
Guts he has plenty of.
Mike Rotunda tagging out. Barry Windham stepping to the ropes now. Windham against the Axe. Forearm. Nice maneuver by Windham. Windham trying to set him up. Has him against the rope now. Into the corner. Trying to get the bulldog on him. A little premature, perhaps. Oh, I don't know. Maybe not. Windham with the cover. Hooks the leg, gets it up. He has some leverage. And he gets him. How about that? Captain Lou steps into the ring. And very, very short period of time, Rotunda and Windham have established themselves all over again.
Here are your winners, Barry Windham and Mike Rotunda.
Barry Windham, Mike Rotunda with Captain Louis Albano. Could be the number one tag team. And again, there are a lot of other great ones in the WWF. Captain Lou, he's one happy man, I'll tell you. All right, let's go back. Take a look at the short work of Windham and Rotunda.
Short work is right. They were fired up, as we said from the beginning. Here's Windham when he winds up with his headlock and he goes for that bulldog. And look at how he did it. It was such devastation that there's no way you could go there except have your shoulders pinned to that mat. And Lou Albano couldn't be happier.
Lou Albano with a very determined and very young and aggressive tag team combination of Barry Windham and Mike Rotunda. And they are no doubt great wrestlers and heartthrobs as well for the youth of America. Standing by, a special update